did you realize that you were actually a white person trapped in a black person's body?
Oh, Des, it's just, it's literally since I was born. I've always known it, because I, even when I cried as a baby, I didn't cry loud like an African child. I cried sort of...
No, she can't be serious, man. She can't be serious. Oh, man. There was no way I wasn't going to be able to laugh at that. Wow. So only African kids or African babies cry loud. All right. Every other race, they all cry like, ganga, goo-goo, ganga, goo-goo. Where's African babies? Where, motherfucker? Where? Where? Gaga Google, where?